this world of COVID, most of us have learned we have to adapt to new ways. Your Public Health Services District knows this far too well, as they work closely with many organizations and businesses, as those groups are trying to open and adapt to operating in this COVID chaos. This was the scene recently in San Luis, Arizona. For weeks, the Yuma County Health District has been working with the Arizona Growers Company to create an environment to best handle over 500 field workers coming to town. Teaming up with the Regional Center for Border Health, the Fernando Padilla Community Center became ground zero for the health district to ensure the workers were tested for COVID, given flu shots, and given access to educational materials to help them minimize the risk of exposure as they help keep the farming industry moving in Yuma County.
They come over every day to work in the fields, work with our food, and they're an important part of our food chain, and we want to make sure that they stay healthy. We want to make sure that they get flu shots. We want to make sure they know what to look for. If they're exhibiting any symptoms of coronavirus, we want to test them to make sure if they do test positive, that they're isolated and treated properly.
This event was a good precursor to when our local fields began filling up with people helping to feed the nation. These events also help solve another issue that could be on the horizon. Hopefully a vaccine will be coming, and when it's available, we know everyone will want one. Handling large-scale events like this is a good precursor, getting ready for large-scale vaccination clinics when the time comes.